phone always makes me feel stupid. This guy calls me up the other day. It's the wrong number. Guy's off by one number, which is usually the case, but they never know that. So I always pretend like they're off by seven. That's more fun. Is this 213-3125? No. This is 998-7999. What the hell's wrong with you? What are you, drunk? You're drunk, aren't you? Guy won't try again for like an hour. Oh, man. I wasn't even close. Honey, you dial. I think I had the phone upside down. I hate when you tell them it's the wrong number, so they say, are you sure? How do you talk to these people? I don't know, I'm pretty sure. Well, let me take a look around. Well, I'm in the wrong house. I must have made a wrong turn. This is Skippy McGee's house. I was wondering who that guy was on the couch. That must be Skippy McGee. Don't you hate when you're on the phone, there's other people in the room with you, and then you hang up too early, then you remember something at the last second, you try to get that conversation going again. You always look like a jerk. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll see ya. Okay, all right, bye. Ralph! Like if you yell loud enough, he'll hear after he hung up on his end, yeah. Brian, it's a good thing you yelled. Yeah, I was almost out the door. Yeah, I saw the phone rattling there. Ralph! I have a rotary telephone. I feel like I'm the last guy in the face of the earth with one of these things. Anytime you call anywhere, they let you know. If you're calling from a touch tone phone, feel free to use our touch tone, press tone, touch, press it now, tone service. And if this is Brian, just hang on, Bri. You know, they come on like a half hour later. Hey there, rotary boy. What do you got, an outhouse and a butter churn? Get yourself a real phone. Welcome to the 90s. I always feel stupid. I had a dog wake me up last night barking 3 o'clock in the morning. What the hell are they doing? I think they must just go out on the porch at that hour and just go, hey it's nice and quiet. Why don't I bark it up for no reason whatsoever? Right when you think they're done. What the hell's the matter with you? I'm a dog. I'm barking. Wouldn't it be weird if people were like that for no reason, you know? Some guy goes out on his porch like at 3 in the morning. Nobody knows the guy. He just goes out there, you know. Hey, you all right? Hey, that's it for me. Thank you all very much.